My name is Tiffany Kinnison. I'm a nurse practitioner working in neurosurgery here at LMH Health. I chose critical care because I started there as a nurse in the ICU, and it was very demanding, but also such a wonderful experience in my career. I have been shaped completely by that position, and so it was a natural progression into acute care nurse practitioner. I want new patients to know that I am here for them. I want to get to know them as a person, not just as a diagnosis. I want to know something about them personally. I want them to be able to trust me and know that I'm here for them and their family. Patients at their first appointment, the first time I meet them, should expect plenty of time. I don't want them to feel rushed. I want them to feel like they have all their questions asked and answered before they leave. I want them to be completely comfortable with our plan of care before they leave. My children are my world. I have three of them, and I've always wanted to be a mom. That's been my whole goal in life, and it just kind of goes right into a career of caring for others, caring for my children, and that's everything to me. Come prepared to your appointments with all the questions. Write them down. I've always told my patients, as a nurse, I told my patients this, because as soon as a provider leaves the room, you think of 10 other things that you should have asked. So come with your questions, have them wrote down in your phone, on paper, just any way that, to make sure everything is addressed before you leave. So when you leave, you're completely comfortable. My practice is always put the patient first, and I know that we hear that a lot. We hear that everywhere we go, but I truly feel that the patient comes first along with their family, and if you prioritize them and are genuine in your concern, that their health will be excellent.